Man, I swear we bossin'. Yeah, we be bossin'. Man, I swear I do. She says she like my style. I know it's true, cause I be flossin'. Yeah, I'm bossin'. I swear I'm bossin'. Just tryna make some green. I'm getting tired. She keep callin'. Yeah, I'm bossin'. My dreams be poppin'. To pull up in a Rari with these bands on my pockets. Yeah, we bosses, now she say I call the shots. Got my team right beside me, 5BG, her buds on Koch. You sure keep saying my name? I swear it's because of the fame. Game flows with it down, we insane. Like Pepper, we go super sane.
Slugs, but so you don't wanna hit a nice jet. Trimmy D's on a stove with a Pyrex. Game flow, and the hot shit. Block 40, kick back with a top split. Call J team, risk to get your block hit. Squad, make sure you need some rabbits. Got hitters popping out like Robin. Batman, no block with a mod stick. Sending everything down to the pockets. Cash flow, my nigga shit's profit. Kick up with your bitch just ballin'. One cup, pussy be you in a coffin. Ravioli, she love how I'm saucin'. James Harden taking off like rocket. Ravioli, she love how I'm saucin'. James Harden taking off like rocket. Steady clip, how the tips, leave you topless. Leave you topless. Steady clip, how the tips, leave you topless. Leave you topless.
Leave you topless. I'm scoring. Polo on the rough flooring. Girl call me as she foreign.
Yeah, I'm bossin', I swear I'm bossin'. Just tryna make some green, I'm getting tired, she keep callin'. Yeah, I'm bossin', my dreams be poppin'. To pull up in a Rari with these bands on my pockets.
No food, we get bread now. Boss Q, we get cash now. If you run up, then it go pow. Niggas broke, dress at Bow Wow. On the road, then I'm on a mission. In the kitchen, then you know I'm whipping. Niggas slipping, pillow talk, snitching. Catch her off, then he go missing. And you know I'm stacking. Niggas want beef, then I'm clapping. In the field, and I'm standing. Niggas broke, and I'm laughing. Talk to me, what's up, bro? Last time you see me was at the corner store. Don't ask the price, I got it for the low. Don't circle my block, cause you know you blow. Block boy, so I stay in designer. You drop a track, but I ain't feeling that neither. Niggas slip and leave a tracks like a spider. That bitch with me no all nighter. Block boy, so I stay in designer. You drop a track, but I ain't feeling that neither. Niggas slip and leave a tracks like a spider. That bitch with me no all nighter.
Yeah, I'm bossin', I swear I'm bossin'. Just tryna make some green, I'm getting tired, she keep callin'. Yeah, I'm bossin', my dreams be poppin'. To pull up in a Rari with these bands on my pockets.
OJ up now, I'm poppin'. Fresh design, I be coppin'. Too much bounce, tree rockin'. Yeah, me and my nigga stay bossin'. Expensive stacks, I'm a ride. Your girl, she addicted like crack. Yeah, I never lied. When my dogs move in the pack. When my dogs, they cocky. We up next, ASAP no Rocky. Shout out to Roy, that's Brody. Who's sick and he pullin' the 40. 21st shots in her hand, no Kobe. No Kobe. She loving the glow and now she wanna know me. Know me. With these bands on girl, my pockets. My niggas, we be bossin', we be fly like we some rockets. We shootin', we be swishin', getting greedy, getting baskets. To pull up in the Rari with these bands on girl, our pockets.
She just wanna be with me. Your bitch said she like all my company. She told me she's scared about you and me, but don't worry, might take care of her lovely. My whole gang really be up. My whole gang really be up. Nothing to stop us and honestly tuck. All these up niggas be pushing they love. Your bitch said that she wanna fuck. Why wanna fuck her too tired and cut? My niggas they savage, we caught them young bucks. Watch what you saying or get off the block. She said if I both you the best, but no time for the chick. Got to leave her like Emily. Now she tryna make a scene, had to cut the chicken. And I told that bitch don't fuck with me. My whole gang we get into the top. Your bitch give me top, just gotta be hustling. Nothing to stop us and nothing but shooter. These niggas be thinking they rumbling. Your bitch said that she wanna fuck with me. Gang on my back, had to run him down with a stick. No, she think we friends now, so I had to tell her get out the strip. She said that I'd rather get down the strip. She said that she'd rather get down the strip. She said this is out of her zone, not to make her feel better by saying she confident. She says that she just wanna be with me. Your bitch said she like all my company. She told me she's scared about you and me, but don't worry, might take care of her luckily. She said that she just wanna be with me. Your bitch said she like all my company. She told me she's scared about you and me, but don't worry, might take care of her luckily.
Late night to the stand, she said I look fly, I'm a plane. Drip, 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 now I'm looking like rain. And my bros go stupid, I guess they're insane. Shorty, she fine. Shorty really looking dime, but she said I'm acting like a slime. So I told her she has all my time. She has my time. Don't really like pics, but I can picture us together. Ice so cold, yeah, I switch up the weather. Man looks fly, so I guess I'm a feather. Ice be binding like I can't see. Put her on locks and I threw away the key. Free the whole gang, yeah, they must be free. Look at my future, I see you and me. Ops trying to hide like it's hide and seek. Can't find out, ops, someone come find me. Yeah, you know where I'm at. A place where the man don't lack. Send two shots, yeah, the shots here back.
What's good with y'all, bro? It's your boy MJB and I'm back for a brand new video. And as you can see by the title and the thumbnail, bro, I finally hit 94 overall on my play chart. But some of you guys know, I've been at 93 for the longest. I stopped playing 2K at like, what, 50% on my 93 bar to 94. You guys know I took that big month break and I didn't play 2K at all. I didn't upload at all. So I could have been hit this 94, but I just need to take a break from all this because, you know, I played the game a lot and it just got boring. Plus all the pushing going on back then before they patched it, all that, I just took a break. But as some of you guys know, I made my return 2 weeks ago and I hit 94 a week ago. But all those clips you seen in the beginning, those the little mixtape clips, all those were when I hit 94 except for one clip. So all of those except for one clip was double takeover when I hit 94. But let me tell you guys, bro, some of you guys know already, but 94 overall double takeover on a play sharp is OP. If you guys don't know what double takeover is, it's when, let's say you're playmaking, like I'm gonna give you an example on my build. I got playmaking first, then I got sharpshooting second. So first I get my playmaking takeover, and that's when you're like before you hit 94. When you hit 94, you get double takeover. So that means you get the playmaking badge plus the sharpshooting badge, so you can dribble like a pure playmaker and you can shoot like a pure sharpshooter. That's basically what double takeover is. So I can just dribble all I want, don't run out of stamina at all, and I can shoot from sharpshooter range, pure sharpshooter range. So I was hard to guard already. So imagine now when I get takeover, bro. Like, you can either step up on me and I'm gonna run past you because I'm way quicker with takeover, or you can just sag off and I can just shoot. And with double takeover, bro, you can shoot contested too, bro. I don't know why, but I green like four heavily contested green lights so far when I had double takeover. So far when I had 94, I green like four of them, and then the rest lightly contested, doesn't even matter. You can just shoot over people like you're a stretch big on a like a, on a 6-4 play sharp. I'm doing it on a 6-4 play sharp. But you see, I got these little gameplays. I'm playing twos with Ken right now. But let me know if you guys do miss these little gameplays and me talking over the gameplay. You know what I'm saying? I took those away. I stopped doing those a while ago because I thought they got boring for you guys. I didn't really dribble in them. But now, since I'm back to my dribbling ways, you guys know I ain't really dribble back then. But now I'm back into dribbling, getting back into comboing up. Let me know if you guys want me to bring them back. You know, get like two guards, one on twos, do a little ISO or whatever. But I got these two little gameplays. This is game two. We play like two centers, so I just let Ken cook up because I was really just baking everybody. So I gave him first hot or whatever. But I want to talk about one more thing, my jump shot. On my last video, you guys asked for my jump shot a lot. It was so many comments asking me for my jump shot. Where's your jump shot? When are you going to drop the jump shot? Give us your jump shot. Can you send me your jump shot? All of that. And no, first things first, no, my jump shot is not pure amateur one. Do not use amateur one. That jump shot is trash. It's too slow. It's just not good at all. I have a custom one right now. Only like what, four or five people actually know my jump shot. Only like four or five people, I think. Only gave it to one of my friends really, and then he told like, I don't know, a few people. But only four or five people know my jump shot. And in order for me to drop my jump shot, I'm gonna need support on all of my videos. On this video, my last videos, all my videos. When I see support on all my videos, that's when I'll decide to drop it. So drop a like right now. It helps me a lot. Drop a comment if you want to. If you don't, at least drop a like because it helps me. You know, recommend it and all that. Because I don't know why my videos, it doesn't send out notice for everybody. So my only hope right now is to get on recommend it, since they're not really sending out my notice to all my subs. But all you have to do is drop a like and help me with that. But your score is 12-2 right now. And the reason I'm holding back on the jump shot is because it's way better than any jump shot that I posted on my channel. I dropped like two or three jump shots. This is better than all of them. That's why I'm so hesitant in dropping it, because if this jump shot goes broke, I don't know what I'm gonna use, to be honest. So you guys are really gonna have to work for this jump shot. I'm not even gonna lie to you. You guys gotta work for this jump shot. But you see why it's going and all that. But I got double takeover, scores 15-2 on like what, two centers. I think this is two centers. But you see me baking up. You see how fast I dribble compared to when I don't have takeover. You see I'm just comboing up. And look at my stamina bar. My stamina is not moving at all. You see me comboing up. If I didn't have takeover, I'll be no stamina at all. But see, I messed up in the paint because he picked up. But I'm hitting in the corner. He's going to hit that little. I don't know how it was a two, but he's going to hit that little shot right there. He scores 17-2. But like I said, drop a like, all that good stuff. I'm about to end the game right now. I'm about to just combo up a little bit. But tell me you guys do like this little dribbling style. If you guys want these dribble moves, I dropped them in my last video, as well as a mixtape. Drop the mixtape into my dribble moves. Just look at my last videos, and they'll be there for you guys. Just go check it out if you guys do want to dribble like this. And if you guys want a dribble tutorial, I dropped one a while back. That was like, what, 6 months ago. If you guys want another one, I'll drop this. Show support. Tell me in the comments what you guys want, and I'm going to just drop it for you guys because I'm back on my little 2K grind. But I'm about to end the game right here. You see, nobody wants to guard me. I'm unguardable, you know what I'm saying? But I'm about to end the game right here. Make sure you guys do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Share the channel if you guys do want to. But it's me with MJB, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.